G'day, I'm John from Fowles Auctions and Sales. I'm here to preview a Wednesday's carpet auction. It's the 3rd of November at 10 a.m. and we're back. It's fantastic. The doors are open so everyone can come in and have a look. We open at 8 o'clock in the morning and the auction starts at 10, and we've got an absolute ripping sale to go through. We've got over 300 lots of carpet, and let's take a few of these rippers here. Lot number one, a great one to start us away in this week's auction, is the same as lot number two and lot number three. Nice charcoal twist pile there, and there's three rolls. There's a 15.2, a 13.8 and 11.5, so good meterage. So we are talking per broadloom meter, so lot number one, 15.2 broadloom metres of carpet. So broadloom metres of width of the roll at 3.6 and 15 metres long. So that gets you close to around about 40 or 40 plus metres there if you want to take all three. Of course, the way we work, you can either buy one, two, or all three rolls. You just need to nominate that when you're bidding, either in person or even online, you can do it too. So a good one to start us away there. Nice charcoal twist pile. It'll probably sell for around about $40 to $50 a metre under half price. Moving on, lot number four is the same as lot five. That's a nice bit of loop pile there. Good colour, as you can see. Lot number six, also worth pointing out. This is the Action Twist Desert Echo. It's a solution dyed nylon twist pile. We've actually got lot number seven is the same big roll there. There's a 22 metre roll. That's lot number six, and lot number seven is 43.6 metres. So big quantity. If you're doing maybe two or three houses, you'll get out of that for solution dyed nylon. Good looking carpet, as you can see. More charcoal there. Lot number eight and nine are the same also. The Compass Pitch, a 5.5 and a 26.6. That gives you a nice little house lot size also. And again, I'll be thinking around about the $40 to $50 a metre there for the charcoal. It's always popular. Moving on, got some nice neutral tones there. Lot number 14 is a good colour. Like torpy sort of brown. There's two or three rolls of that. It's called Ashen Twist Dark Cedar. Download your catalogue and it'll tell you exactly how much we've got. It's easy to do. It'll be called the same name, and it has the meterage there on the right hand side, which tells you exactly how big they are, so you can figure out which one are going to be the right size. Moving through, we've got some more twist piles and cut piles. Lot number 24 is a nice thick one. It's a nice grey colour also. At that one, there's two rolls again. There's an 8.3 and a 9.2. So some good roll sizes there, which are going to do anywhere from two to four rooms. Now we've got some textured carpets there. The wool loop pile, lot number 29. That one is a good-looking carpet. As you can see, it's the three rolls there. There's a 7.5 and 8.1 and 19.5. So again, good meters. Do a full house lot size good-sized house anyway. And that type of carpet normally retails around about 160 a meter. I'll be thinking around about the $40 a meter mark for something like that. Moving through, we've got lots of these nice loop piles and that textured finish. We've got some wool plush pile there, lot number 38, and there's quite a few rolls of that one. It's called Penthouse Blue Ascent. There's actually an 8.3, a 14.1, an 8.2, a 16.5, and a 9.9. So good meterage there, that wool. It's a wool blend. It's a nice sort of twisty plush pile, good neutral colour. Maybe if you have a look at all these textured loop piles, and there's plenty of them. So as I said before, look at lot number 49, and you'll see that lot number 50 is the same. And that is 100% correct. So there's a 10.9 and an 18.6 metre roll of that. That's what your catalogue tells me. It'll also tell you. Lot number 55 is a nice wool twist pile. There, this is a Tudor Twist Supreme, which is an 80-20, 80% wool, 20% nylon. There's two rolls of that, a 6.9, 11.4, normally a 150 a metre. It'll probably sell for around 30-35. It's a nice twist pile there, nice neutral colours on the end. Lot number 59, couple of rolls of that. Lot number 60, also some couple of rolls of that. So really good quality carpets in the first row. We're going to keep going over here. As I said, over 300 lots to get through, so quite a big day. Kicking off at 10 o'clock. We're going to have a few rolls of vinyl here right on the end. A bit of commercial vinyl with that blue one. You'll see that there. It's 2 metres wide. Good one for going through a commercial bathroom. We've got some nice timber design sort of vinyl. That's actually 30 metres long, that vinyl. It's 4 metres wide, 30 metres long. That's also around $30 a metre. Moving on, these offcuts and roll-ins, they vary anywhere from forward up to around about 6 or 7 metres. Some of them will get a little bit bigger. As you can see, there's a bit of a mix of everything. All the colours are there. And the charcoals, of course, like lot number 78. That's a nice little room lot size coming in at 6.1. It'll probably sell for around 30 to 35. Lots of more of these textures, the plush piles there. Hard room carpets, those loop pile carpets, they're really tough. They look good down. And great for, especially for rental properties and the likes. Lot number 88, really good example there. Lot number 88 is 22 metres. Moving through, you can see plenty more of those sort of mid-size rolls, the room to two-room lot sizes. Lot number 98, it's a nice nice twist pile there also. That's a really high quality solution dye nylon twist. It'd be normally up around about a 160, 170 a metre, and I'm thinking at auction it's probably going to sell for around about probably 30, 35, being a smaller roll, but a good room lot size, and there's plenty of them to get through there. As I said, we can start them at $30 a metre. That is the reserve price for our carpets on auction day, $30 a broiling metre, and then they'll go up from there. We'll go over here and we've got some grass. So for those of you interested in grass, we've had a fair bit of interest in it online and the likes, but this is when you come and actually see it. We've got the Milford Plus grass there, and we've got plenty of these other smaller offcuts and roll-ins for people who want sort of smaller quantities. We do sell it by the square metre, and it starts at around about $15 a square metre. When you get into this really thick, heavy grass one, normally retails around about $45 a square metre, and we'll be looking to get $20 a square metre for that high-quality, really thick cut pile grass there. So plenty of that to get through, and we generally have most that available most weeks. Moving along now, we go on to back to the carpet slot. Number 167 is a nice little twist pile again in the SDN. Good roll size there, as you can see. Looks like around about 30 to 40 metres. Lot 172, this is a really nice soft twist pile, that one. And there's a couple of rolls of that also. So it's lot number 72, the Bowen Estate Moulton, a 10.2, and then lot number 173 is the same at 9.6. Lot 174 is a nice textured wool loop pile, always popular. The wool loop piles are sort of the in thing at the moment. That's normally about 180 a metre, I think around 30 to 40. And more of these mid-size rolls. These rolls here, around about sort of 6 to 10 metres, which generally sell for around $30 to $40 a broadloom metre. And plenty of them to pick from. Nice textures there in the greys and charcoals. We've got some big rolls of wool carpet also there in the loop pile. It's a sort of an interesting blue colour. Then we've got these nice big textured loop piles, which are always really good value because they generally sell for around $30 a broadloom metre. So just the reserve price, and there's a ton of them to get through. So you always pick them up for an absolute bargain. Nice bit of blue carpet also, lot number 123. If you want blue, we've got plenty of that. Commercial grade carpet. Then on to the carpet tiles now. We've got the Solution Dye Nylon commercial extra heavy duty carpet tiles in the various colours. You'll see the yellow there. We've got the orange. And these ones you can actually buy the square metre and take whatever you like, as long as it's a box size, of course. Lot 234 is the green, lot 235 is the yellow again in the stripe there, and lot number 236 has got that orange stripe there. So for $10 a square metre, absolute bargain, because they normally retail at around about 40. Then we go into our polypropylene loop piles, and there's a ton of these to get through from lot number 239 all the way through, various designs, colours, as you can see, roll sizes, just about a roll size to suit everybody, and these are really good hard wearing carpets that look good down. $30 a metre again is the reserve price for all this, as it is for just about everything going through the auction, and most of those will be sold for around about that sort of price. On the end there, lot number 284 is a nice wool carpet there and a twist pile if you're after some light coloured carpet. That's high quality gear, normal retails around 160. We're looking for a bit more on that one, around $50 a metre. And then we finish off over here with this nice big row of beautiful quality carpets. Lot number 285 is a nice heavy twist pile, solution dye nylon again. That's a good size roll there, 40 metres, so it's a full house lot size. Lot 286, textured wool loop, so there's plenty of that. Look at these charcoals here, like 288 and 292, always popular charcoal. Lot number 302 is also nice charcoal carpet with some sprinklings of wool loop pile there in between. Some nice textured ones right in the end there to lot number 306, which is the last lot of the day. As you can see, nice grey loop pile. So it's going to be a big day. As I said, we open up at 8. Auction starts at 10. Don't forget, you can always bid online also. If you're interested in that, that is an option for you. We've got our other two auctions, our home renos and our timber, also kicking off at the same time, 10 o'clock on this Wednesday. So that's it for me. Good luck tomorrow. Hope you have a winner in the cup, and we hope to see you on auction day.